As a grain producer, you know the many benefits of storing your harvest in your own bins on your farm. But storing your grain properly is crucial. You can't afford spoiled grain, and a huge key to avoiding spoilage is storing it at the proper moisture. And we all know you can't always harvest at the proper moisture, so you'll often be faced with removing up to 5 to 10 percentage points or more before putting it in your bins. That's when you need Shivvers Manufacturing. Shivvers has the ultimate grain drying solution, one that will save you time, money, and worries. It's a system that has unmatched efficiency, a system that does the work for you, unattended, and puts the control of the harvest back into your hands. We refer to it as the Shivvers Performance System because it really is an entire system designed with components that work together. Most other methods of drying grain are simply a drying unit with a heater. Fans blow the hot air across a column of grain, typically around 14 to 18 inches thick, as it flows through the dryer. The Shivvers method of drying is very different. It's not a standalone dryer unit at all, but instead, the Shivvers system utilizes an entire grain bin and a process called counterflow technology. With counter airflow, air is moving upward through a thick bed of grain in the bin, at least 3 to 8 feet deep, as the grain itself moves slowly downward. This counter airflow has several advantages over other traditional cross-flow methods. Since the heat is in contact with the grain for a longer period of time, most of the heat is used to remove moisture before it is exhausted, increasing efficiency and saving money on fuel and electricity. All the grain dries uniformly, and since the grain is in contact with the heated air for a longer period of time and at lower temperatures, each kernel receives less stress, which means less stress fractures and higher test weights. On average, grain dried with the Shivvers system has a 2 to 4 pound higher test weight per bushel than other dryers. So while the science behind the method of counterflow drying is sound in principle, only Shivvers has been able to put it into practice with customized equipment solutions that create the ultimate counterflow drying system.
First couple years we checked the system and checked electric, propane and that, and we were drying for about 40 cents on the dollar of what it cost to dry commercially. So that saved us quite a bit of money right there. And then in 2010, we had an extremely wet fall. And besides not having to stand in long lines at the elevator to wait to dump corn, we dried in our Shivvers system. And that year, it saved us enough money we just spent commercially that it paid for the system in 1 year. So our Shivvers system is basically paid for in one season. So now it's kind of just a gift to us. We just got it every year and we dry with it. And then on rainy days when it's wet and there's not a long line at the elevator, I haul in dry corn.
The Shivvers system utilizes a grain bin from 24 to 48 feet in diameter. This bin becomes your dryer, but it also serves as surge capacity storage. Inside the bin is a special drying floor made from punched steel planks that have a 19 to 23% open area, allowing for more free movement of heated air into the grain. The floor is supported by a unique snap-together steel rail and leg support system that provides maximum consistent airflow and can support a grain bed of up to 30 feet. The Shivvers Grain Hog Spreader distributes the grain evenly throughout the drying bin for uniform drying. The hardened tapered sweep augers, coupled to a heavy-duty gearbox, remove a thin layer of dried grain from this floor. And it is transferred up a center vertical auger and distributed to any number of storage bins. The air under the floor is heated with one or more Shivvers Blue Flame dryers, which feature a 28-inch axial fan and 3.65 million BTU heater. Also available are 30 to 50 horsepower centrifugal double-wheel, double-inlet fans for increased airflow, and heaters producing up to 7 million BTUs for use on large installations. Controlling every component is the Shivvers CompuDry Command Center. This complete computerized control center can take as many as 120 moisture samples an hour. It controls the augers based on these readings, turning the sweep augers on and off. And when the grain is dried to the specified moisture, it transfers out of the bin. It also controls the blue flame dryer, controlling the heat and fan, and ensuring that the grain is not under or over dried, no matter how much the moisture content varies coming in from the field. The CompuDry Command Center is automatic, accurate, unattended performance.
That is good capacity for our operational needs. You can fill it up and run all night long, and with the data link system too, I get alerts on my iPhone, or I can pull up on my phone and see exactly what it's doing, any time of night. This year I put over 350,000 bushels of corn through my system, and it never had a down day. She ran nonstop. The only time it shut down is when we got rain and I ran out of corn. Other than that, she just went nonstop.
The surge capacity of the Shivvers system is a huge benefit and very valuable to your operation at harvest time. With a wet holding capacity as large as the drying bin, you can harvest rapidly when the going is good and stretch out the drying load when weather and other problems slow you down. With a 48-foot bin, you have a surge capacity of up to 23,000 bushels, and the Shivvers system keeps working 24 hours a day, drying up to 1,600 bushels an hour. When all your storage bins are full, the contents of the dryer bin is normally used for a storage bin. It is filled and dried by recirculation drying under automatic control of the CompuDry Command Center, adding to your overall storage capacity. With a Shivvers system, you have plenty of options when it comes to configuring a system that matches the size of your operation. Shivvers offers systems with a capacity of up to 1,600 bushels per hour. Depending upon system configuration, you can remove up to 10 points of moisture or even more. Options and upgrades to individual components are available that can help you reach these higher capacities.
All I can tell you is about 15 years ago, we paid $25,000 for that system, roughly. Bottom line, our power bill dropped by thousands. And that's the savings that year after year, which is very nice. And the system itself, realistically, it paid for itself within the first year. The computer system itself is still rock solid. And I'm like, it don't get any better than this.
Whether you're faced with drying corn, popcorn, wheat, soybeans, or other grains, a Shivvers system will pay for itself in a few short years in the form of energy savings, higher test weights, and lower maintenance. Not to mention the very important benefit of a worry-free, unattended system that allows you to focus on the harvest, not the moisture of your grain. Shivvers will certify that the system you purchase will perform at the published capacities, or will do what it takes to make it so. Each component of the Shivvers system is designed for durability, engineered and manufactured to Shivvers' high standards, and backed with over 40 years of grain handling and drying expertise. They're built right here in the heartland from quality components at our facility in Corydon, Iowa. Our dealer network offers the expertise you need to design your system, the support you need to install it and maintain it for many, many years of reliable operation. Put a Shivvers system into your grain handling strategy, and you'll have more control over your grain storage than ever before. To locate a dealer near you, call us today or visit the dealer tab on our website. Shivvers, the Counterflow Grain Drying Specialists.